Governor Holcomb has made a very rapid response, and we're very proud of him and the steps that he's taken to help mitigate the spread of this disease.
Earlier this week, the Indiana State Medical Association wrote Governor Holcomb a letter asking for a number of things, like flexibility on telemedicine.
So this notion that patients could receive health care, for instance, through the telephone or maybe over the internet instead of in-person visits with a health care provider.
And allowing physicians licensed in another state to temporarily work here. The association's executive VP, Julie Reed, says the governor has lifted restrictions and is allowing Medicaid patients to be covered for telemedicine. Reed encourages commercial payers and self-funded plans to do the same.
We've heard some discussions that the commercial payers are coming online with that, making sure that they will cover telemedicine as well, that patients will not have a cost-sharing obligation.
State officials have even thrown out the idea of retired physicians practicing again via telemedicine.
That will provide additional physician manpower. So there are a number of things that have been put in place, and we're very grateful for that.
The only request the association hasn't got an answer on is providing healthcare workers with childcare services. Reed knows physicians want to keep their families safe while helping the public. But until then, she says physicians will continue to work the best they can.
It is critically important that we continue to use flexible solutions like telemedicine, that we continue to maintain social distancing, to try to keep the public as healthy as we can.
Aaron Cantrell, Fox 59 News.